of abuse of power does not rise to an impeachable offense, something one of his lawyers, Alan Dershowitz, maintained over the weekend.
The articles of impeachment are two non-criminal actions.
But many constitutional scholars disagree. Trump's lawyer, Alan Dershowitz, himself once argued the opposite during the Clinton impeachment.
It certainly doesn't have to be a crime if you have somebody who completely corrupts the office of president.
Yes. It turns out that over the past 20 years, Alan Dershowitz's legal opinions have changed as much as his hairstyles.